Here we are.
All right. Welcome back. We're up to Wave 2 Pools here at the Big Chiefs.
Yeah, that's true. Here we go.
It's good to be back. So
I think first we're going to have Nothing versus Jacko.
Right.
So Nothing Victoria. Jacko is from South Australia. From Adelaide.
Yeah. Nothing, the Victorian boy, Fox.
Fox! So,
right into it.
We're going Fox Diddy. This matchup is kind of like pretty much even, I reckon. I believe that they both have the tools to get in on each other and really start some nice strings.
Yeah, both great characters in that. For both these players, I mean, Jacko's proven himself with some good wins in the state. Nothing, this is probably the second time he's come to South Australia. So it'd be good to see what he can do.
Yeah, he came in SXC 2016, and I don't think he's come any other times. So yeah, we'll have the first game of Wave 2 Pools going on right now.
Yep.
We're just waiting for them to choose what stage they're going. So they're going FD. I don't know how, Jacko versus Colin is the only like experience I would have. I'd say that Jacko has. Dash attack straight away. Maybe he should have done the double jab there, get that there. Oh, nice fade away. Really, really solid so far. So monkey flipping away. Maybe he should. Oh, yeah, I was going to say ball the banana, but somewhere safer would be better. Up air. Oh, nice air dodge. Just chasing him down. What Fox does great.
Yeah, Jacko's really defensive. You can see he's retreating a lot just to get in.
Oh, house. Just that timing on the shine. Like, just missing it. Back air. Oh, he's got to get those conversions. Maybe a forward air would have been better.
Down and taking out.
Yeah. Alright, gets the banana. That was actually a nice play. That was like the perfect zone to pull out because he can't punish you and you're right in his face. Ooh,
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, punishing's the
banana grab. Ooh, up tilt. Can't get the up air really anymore. Unless he gets that real back air will take it. 120, respectable. Oh, great. She goes for the spike. Oh, just misses it. Oh, he's gone. And he's gone. Yeah, double footstool. Probably could have barreled straight, like double jump barrel. That's gonna be a shame, hey. That was really dominating.
Yeah, look, I felt like he settled down a little bit after he realized he should back up a bit and just find his space. But
yeah.
Nothing didn't really let him take his space. Just very aggressive and strong play throughout.
Down the smash here. Jacko likes his stage.
Oh,
monkey flips straight in there. Maybe he could have like grabbed him right there as he dash attacked that shield. Jabs, getting that percentage. Jab himself, but he can actually SDI down and get start selling himself. So jab is not a good option for this percentage.
I'm bearing out of that.
Oh, turn around grab. I don't know what he was doing there. Get a banana. Throw it.
Oh,
grab. Nice. Throws it.
Ah, snipes with the
ball. Oh, misses them. Down to on side beads. He's trying to pull out a banana, definitely. Oh, just gets rid of it with the fair. I don't know, it probably was not intentional. Probably can't react to that. Up air.
Yeah, dangerous banana there.
Oh, I just thought he was going to blast into the stage. Oh, nice. Short hop. Forward air. Oh, that's up smash. That's gone.
What I noticed Nothing's really doing is a really good awareness of the banana play. Like, he's using his up air, so it's just been taking over to everything. So kick the
really solid at just breaking that zone as well. Oh, that up here.
Okay,
maybe he should have gone to stage.
Tilt's coming down.
Up throw. He's grabbed
the Jacko, but doesn't have the up there. So.
Bad play. Nice.
Yeah.
Gosh, I thought he was going to... Oh, back throw, that will take it. He's got 42%. I don't know what he's going to do. Fox can do... Oh, here we go. Up throw, just get him in. Make him jump. Make him like, use those resources. Really good. Here we go. We're going to get a monkey flip coming in. Do it. He's not playing... Really dominating like he normally would. But here we go.
Oh, the rolls are coming out.
Oh, it's just a plank. It's just a very hard move to get.
Coming out of the stage there. The upper's getting closer and closer.
Oh, dead. That's rough.
Yeah, first game on stream is always pretty tough, but nothing really showed what he was doing in that matchup. And, yeah. Both these players, they're sitting in a pool at the moment with, let me have...